Stronger already.
Lots of plunder here. With the crew's help.
To battle!
Give me a hand with this.
Going to split you.
Oh!
Comfort.
Come on, man. You serious, bro?
Good plunder here.
Can't do this alone.
Over here. A good horn. Let's get out of here.
I feel great. Bjorn, your enemy has...
Yes. But now I fear I must ask you one last thing.
What is it?
Njal is tired. I will tend to her beneath the tree where this all began. Please, bring us some of her favorite flowers. They look like...
I know the ones. I'll gather them and meet you beneath the gallows tree.
Stay strong, child. Bjorn is here.
I saw some of Njal's favorite flowers. Visits this tree often. Flowers for Njal. Now to look behind beneath the gallows tree.
Where is he?
Brought her here, where it began, where it ends.
I understand.
They hung my wife in this tree and buried her among its roots.
A grim and undeserved fate.
We took Njarl in as a cub. Children of our own. Now both are gone. Yet I remain. Dear Njarl, you were always at my side for the better years of my life. I must end like this.
Njarl sleeps at the Allfather's feet tonight.
Yes. They led loyal hounds into the Hall of the Brave. So Njarl too is there. With Alfhilda. Before, you asked if I would join your clan. I am ready.
Good. There will be a place for you in my longship and in my clan.
I shall sing of Alfhilda and Njarl during our travels. Sing of their deeds. And I will carry their names into battle.
When you're ready, follow the River Nenna to my settlement. We shall welcome you as a...
I will be the berserker. The Raven.
What do you see?
This will do. Thank you, Eivor.
Anything to help you feel...
I am most at home helping others.
We could, if you think...
I need one more ingredient to finish an elixir for you. Look around the pond there. You will find what... Once brewed, this elixir will help you dive deeper into your visions.
I have the plans you need.
Good, good. In taking this, you will have access to the All-Father's wisdom. You will walk the path of prepare yourself for a journey into... The elixir is ready. It will taste like misery itself, but it will open your mind to the sights and sounds of the Nine Worlds.
Asgard!
The prophecies of the Nornir. As clear as daylight. The Aesir are doomed. All Asgard is doomed. Repeat the last passage.
Brothers will fight one another and kill one another.
The home of the gods turns red with gore. It will be an age of storms.
An age of wolves.
Not this. Further along. The foretelling of a wolf. A great beast.
The wolf Fenrir howls terribly before the gates to hell.
The beast will break its bonds and run.
Asgard.
My part. What about me?
Asgard.
Then comes the second great sorrow.
When the Havi goes to fight the wolf.
And falls to Fenrir.
and falls to Fenrir. It's there, you see. You have foretold my death. Your Havi will die.
We speak what we see.
We know your fate, your destiny.
Have you gleaned enough, O wise one?
You three spin our destinies as a thread in fabric. But threads may be unraveled by snags and catches.
Not all can be foreseen, but loose threads can be rewoven or restrung. At day's end, the tapestry will be preserved.
I am no string to be plucked or tied. I am the High One, the Lord of Ecstasy, the enemy of the Wolf. I am eternal. Riddled words only cloud my thoughts. A storm is brewing. Not in the clouds, but down below. Does our final battle draw near? Is this how Ragnarok begins?
Ragnarok. Asgard. Anka. Loki! I didn't look at mine! I'm gonna save this. Nigga, I get to travel Asgard? I said what, Asgard? Well, I can't wait to see Asgard in the next God of War. God of War doing this better. God of War doing it way better, man. He about to leave his vision. They ain't about to let me. What?
We must devise a strategy to deal with these invaders, Thor. You cannot smash your way out of certain death.
Oh, let's go!
Crush the skull of
Mjolnir! Whatever the fuck that happened?
And it was all well done. But the past is settled. It is our future we must decide.
You don't decide the future. You strangle it. By Mjolnir, I will hunt down these invaders to the ends of Asgard if I must.
And leave our halls undefended. Without your hammer, we'll soon be overrun.
More danger, more glory.
Holy shit, bro.
Buddhist balls. We are fucking Mjolnir. We don't skulk around like elves. We fight.
We are fighting. For our homes, for our people. But some problems can't be solved with the hard end of a hammer.
Name one.
Harvey, break our stalemate.
What is this? Another invasion?
Warriors from Jotunheim. They attack from all fronts.
Well, we sit on our trembling hands and scratch our bums.
Not so, Thor. Many Aesir have been sent to the four corners of Asgard, leaving we four to defend the Great Hall.
Havi, lend me a score of your warriors and I will lead them into Jotunheim myself.
We cannot afford such a loss. The Einherjar must hold back to defend our city.
I would bring them here, to hold the Great Hall itself. This invasion is too large to spread ourselves around.
All this prattle solves nothing. Battle or death!
Silence! All of you. We will take the fight to the enemy, before they cross the Bifrost.
Well said, Ravenfeeder. Name those who may fight beside you.
Thor, Lord of Thunder, Terror, Keeper of Justice, Freya, Queen of Asgard.
I need only one. You, Thor, Lord of Thunder. Together we'll cripple the enemy before they grow too bold.
Rouse every warrior who can hold axe or hammer. We're hunting Jotnar heads!
The rest of you, stay back to protect the Great Hall. Were any creatures among the Jotnar? Draugr, trolls, or wolves?
What troubles you, Havi?
Does your far side tell you something?
More invaders! They gather at the Bifrost Bridge!
Where's Loki? He should be guarding that door!
Warn the others. The fight begins.
Einherjar! Here is the battle you died to attain! For Havi! And for Asgard!
Come get
this lizard.
What?
Come get this lizard.
Alright, hold
up.
Right there! Why'd you do shit at the wrong time, bro? You fucked up my video.
You can't do all that shit. Alright, I'm gonna get a shower. By the time you come, the damn thing.